These students are going to read their story, looking for four sight words as they go. When they're done, they will write their sight words and draw a picture about the story. Here they are listening to their leapfrog story. Once they finish listening to the story, they will draw a picture about the story and write a sentence as well.
What should we do?